President Trump tonight, just hours after his attorney general told people close to the president he was considering resigning, firing off a barrage of new tweets, again ignoring William Barr's warning that he butt out of Justice Department criminal cases. The president amplifying conservative allies' attacks on the department, including one calling on Barr to clean house at the DOJ.